since we did just mention him, Doug.
Yeah,
your
husband, my Dougie.
Probably your best friend. Can you talk to me a little bit about him?
Well, the thing that I love about my husband, Doug, he has a great sense of humor. And he is, you know, I describe him as kind of fully actualized. Like, he is who he is. He's not pretending to be anything he's not. Everybody
needs inspiration. My name is Douglas Emhoff, and I'm married to Vice President Kamala Harris.
She's married to entertainment lawyer Douglas Emhoff.
Doug has been a prince. He has been so supportive. 'Cause there is no guarantee that this life is easy. When my world is falling apart. So he basically says to me, I'm too old to play hide the ball. I really like you. And here are all the dates I'm available. Why don't we just do this for 6 months? And at the end of 6 months, see where we are.
So you and me, 6 months.
Yes. And we, you know, fell in love.
Brunch that we do with our family. When I look at you, I see
forgiveness. I see the truth. What are you going to be thinking about when you take the oath of office ringed by thousands and thousands of soldiers?
I will be thinking about my mother who's looking down from heaven.
How does your family feel about this?
So my husband is one of the most supportive people in government. He has a great sense of humor. He loves people. And he joins me on the road when I can. But he's based here in LA.
What is his name?
Doug.
I don't know if we're ready for a first lady named Doug. I don't know. Doug, huh?
Oh, he's the most fully actualized person you've ever met.
Oh, really?
And in fact, he's very much enjoying being the spouse of.
Oh, he is. He's having fun.
He's very secure.
Good.